record. It's called For All the Cows.
Yeah.
this is a good song to kind of dance to. Like, white, Molly Ringwald, Red Club shit, you know what I'm talking about? And I'm out of tune, so you guys have to keep yourself busy when we do this. These notes are larger to two cents. Well, I'll save this letter for ransom. I wish you only knew good it is to see you.
Yeah.
And we should do Purple Rain. Should we do Purple Rain? Okay. Thank you.
Like this, I'm not afraid of God. Rockstar. Rockstar's a fucking dickhead.
What's that about Rockstar?
Rockstar's a fucking cock tamer.
I'm in love with Rockstar.
Are you though?
Yeah.
I think you're lying.
No, I love him.
I think you just want to get laid by Rockstar. I've heard he's got a huge cock.
He's got a what?
He's got a huge cock.
Really?
That's what I heard.
Well, he's a rock star.
He is a rock star. Just play stupid. I heard he likes stupid girls.
Yeah, I gotta wear a lot of makeup too.
Yeah, you have to frost the eyebrows. Eyelids, I should say.
Wear the flare leg pants. Looks like I'm from Long Island.
Yeah, he goes for that Long Island shit.
Thank you.
My fond memory of Albany is one time, Franz and I used to be in a band called Scream a long, long time ago. About 10 years ago, we played at some bar here. I don't remember the name. But there was this huge, It was a bar. So we played at this place, and we walked in, and we were doing sound check, and there was this huge, big girl. She was this big, gnarly-looking punk rock girl with a mohawk, right? And on the side of her tattooed on the side of her head, in like chicken scratch handwriting, tattooed on her fucking scalp, was the word beer. Kid you not. So that's all I remember of Albany. This is our last song. It's called Last Take Around. We'll see you next time. Yeah.